This video shows how to reseat the hard drive in an HP notebook. An error might occur if the notebook connections to the hard drive are loose. Follow these steps to reseat the hard drive in your notebook. Before you begin, you will need a Phillips head screwdriver and a stable work surface on a non-carpeted floor. Some components can be damaged by electrostatic discharge, or ESD. To reduce the chance of ESD damage, work over a non-carpeted floor, use a static dissipative work surface, such as a foam pad, and wear an ESD wrist strap connected to a grounded surface. Press and hold the power button until the notebook turns off. Disconnect the power cord from the notebook. If your notebook has a removable battery, remove the battery. Remove the screws securing the back cover. Then remove the cover. Be careful when working inside the notebook. The metal edges can be sharp. Disconnect the internal hard drive. This step might be different depending on the notebook model. Go to hp.com/support for further instructions. Reconnect the hard drive. Replace the back cover and tighten the screws. Press the power button to turn the notebook back on. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.